Hello, this is the RPG Check. Welcome back, as always, to another thrill-seeking adventure installment of Let's Play Lunar Eternal Blue Blind. We're in the Serac Palace, where Mari is cleansing people, aka driving them insane and making them mindless zombies of the Dark Lord Zophar. So, naturally, we have to stop her, and Rodfar is in love with her too, so that's just added incentive. So we've cleared the first floor. I think it's technically the second floor. The first floor, as we saw last episode, is just full of these zombie guys walking around. They're either completely insane, or they're saying that they're gonna destroy the world and their blood will be spilled in the honor of Zophar, etc. And that first floor is, well, where we've been. Okay, we can go west. We can go up here. Oh, there's another way. And there's a random battle. Oh, two of those arrow frickin' things? I hate those. I really hate those. If they have their secondary attack... they're pretty bad. They hit us all with those harpoon things, and... I think it might have done it twice. I'm not sure. So I'm attacked this round. You know, I'd say against these guys, pull out the stops if you can. We do have a whole bunch of starlights, so we could spare a little mana. Oh, wow. That was pretty freaking effective. That's why I don't like this. And it poisons. Goodbye. Okay, not yet. Oh. Yeah, yeah. The necromancers are here. So necromancers we can't hit with spells. Or at least Lumina's spells don't work. Be precise, her fireball, that thing doesn't work against the necromancers. But... with these, it's quite effective. Oh, and Rafar went up to 37. I remember the days when I was struggling to get Hero to catch up to Rafar. Okay, so there's a way up over here. Oh, and there's a way up there. Oh, crap, man. These guys are pretty freaking tough. They're all gonna go attack us. I forgot to heal us, so rest with me. I wonder if he will reflect a karate move. No, it's magic, right? So but we can't use her magic against them, which stinks. So I'll just have her attack. I won't even have her attack the arrowfish thing because by the time she gets to it, it might be gone. So. I'll see if this will be effective. Yes, it will. And it was. Oh, man. Of course, we hit it after. Well, this isn't going to kill it either. Ugh. This is not going well. Please heal us. Thank you. Must not forget to heal after battle. Oh god, these guys are like pretty much a full nut. Lucia really needs your help right now. Well, that didn't do much. Okay, tell you what. Post sword on this guy. I'm gonna rest let me again. Actually, you know what I'm gonna do? Yeah, I'm gonna rest with me. Had a can on this guy. No one's attacking the arrowfish, but This is the one that she can attack. With spells. Oh my god. One down. Stop that. Good. I don't know if this will take care of it because it's been healed a couple times. See? Damn it. Lucia, what are you doing? She's like running up and doing nothing lately. Poe sword on this guy? Actually, pick this back guy. He's harder to get to. Again, flame shot on this thing. Still kicking. Only the one attack, that's good. Oh, nice. Oh, Lucia, finally. You said Lamina. Now she kills that thing. Yep, now Lamina's gonna cast her spell and it's gonna boomerang back to her. There's a way to stop her. At least it doesn't cause that much damage. Okay, everyone just wail in this guy. Just wail on him, thank you. Wail harder than that. That's how you do it. Sheesh, banged up. Banged up. Okay, good. That's that. So, okay, so there's two ways already. What's this way? Ugh. So it takes us forever just to get anywhere, and I still don't know what's west. Two of these things. So yeah, eventually I'm gonna start fast-forwarding combats. Because, I mean, it's all the same enemies, and you've seen a little of it last episode as well. We don't have Necromancer, so I have to worry about her spells ricocheting back on her. Yeah, everyone attack this thing so that we can destroy this thing. One of them. Oh, I meant to have her use a fireball. Oh well. That's a good amount of damage. Wow. Hey! Good! Hey, ouch. I wouldn't have hit that guy with a pulse sword. Well, they're pretty, like, easy to damage. Having Jean just do physical attacks was pretty freaking effective. What I mean? So we're learning about our enemies here. Hero is level 39. He'll be 40 soon, Hero. Getting old. Jean is close enough. Oh, that's a dead end. Okay, so what's through here? Oh, there's nothing there? I don't know which way to go. I guess. Oh, physical here. We'll have her use a fireball. I don't care, I call them fireballs. Oh, one down. Two down. Three for three? Awesome. Gotta love that. Okay, so, oh, there's a way. This is the way we came in though. Okay, let's go down here. One more battle first. Oh yeah, I remember those things. We found those in the magic temple or something with the levitating platforms and all that stuff. I forget. Either physical attacks don't do much against them or magic doesn't. I don't remember. Let's try a little of both. Okay, well, physical's doing something. I think magic does very little damage or something like that. It's been so long. Wow, 488, still kicking? There you go. I still get to see this guy attack. Well, unless it plays with plasma shock, doesn't kill him. Only 87. Oh, see? They're so weak, these enemies. Oh, watch out. His little thing is twirling. That means he's pissed. We're so scared. Not. Bruh, Lumina! Level 34. Alright, Lucia is good enough. Ready to go up? I'm gonna save here. Actually, should be on the next one. That's how I remember where my saves are. Okay. Dead end. Does that other one? Oh! Was that a teleporter thingy? Tiger Wrap? Oh, it's not for him. Who gets? Probably Gene. Okay, yeah, attack goes up by 10, defense goes up by 4, unfortunately agility goes down 10. We'll slot it in. So the Eagle Wrap we'll just give to Ruby. Alright, so that's that. What is there? I don't want to go through there without knowing what it is, so let's just save first. We did! Where the hell am I now? I don't like that. I don't want to go through there yet. So it's dead end here. Hold on a second. Yeah, okay. Synapse guards. Let's see how the magic does. Thank you. I ran over here just to go punk. No way, not napalm death. Let's see how it does. I think spells have minimal effect or something. Oh, it did pretty well. Interesting. Hell of a stroke there. Okay, so that's that. And what's further this way? Huh. We all know what we're going for. Excuse me, guys. Let me destroy this thing. We'll be with you in a second. Literally a second. Well, that's not a worthy Po-Sword. I'll have to remember that Gene can actually take out one with karate. Huh. That's a dead end. That's a dead end, buddy. I want to see what that other... those other stairs from below go up to. Okay, Po-Sword on this one. What am I gonna do? I'm gonna do Po-Sword on this one. Well, it's still gonna be standing, isn't it? Isn't it funny? The Po-Sword won't destroy it. Okay, so I attack this one, and Gene could probably finish the other one off. And flame shot there. To 200 points. She busts that thing open. Oh, wow. That's why I pull out the stops to kill these things. Alright, we're going back. We're healing. Duh. Clap. Came from down here. Damn it. Almost made it. Okay. This goes back down because I want to see where this other one goes to. There's another teleporting disc. Oh! Dead end! Well, not really because we got this disc. Down again. And down. Oh, is this where we saw this other chest? Oh, God. That is so worth it! Silver light! Oh, freaking A. Yeah, we'll just let him hold on to it. I get too excited. Cool. So it is a kind of a dead end with a silver light at the end. So we want to go where? In here. Yeah. Back up. Back up. Heal Lamina, definitely. Lucia's only 30 points down. 30. I like mumbling sometimes, I don't know why. It's my new thing. My mumble thing. No, we couldn't get anywhere, so we have to go this way, right? Yeah. Yeah, now hear Lucia. Clap. Okay, through the stepping disc of doom. One way to go. Down? Wait. Oh, another stepping disc. Okay, I thought we were headed back the same way we went with the other chest. Refresher ring. We have those. I think we have one or two of them. Defend some stone mutant something. You know what? Let's put that on. Wisdom goes way down now. I'm not gonna go crazy here. Fresh ring and angel ring. What does a fresh ring do? Unfortunately, I have to go into use to see what these things do. Defense from poison freeze. Okay. Swap that out, because you don't know what kind of spell she has. Refresher ring and heal ring. You're gonna keep that. Gonna. Lynx tail and dragon angel crest. And what's this? Tri ring. Defends all status attacks. Okay, I'm gonna swap that out. Because I don't think we're gonna be fighting any dragons in here. Could be wrong, but I could be right. Okay, well, I completely don't know where to go at this point. See the limits of our environment. Invoke random battles. Now because of that knife Lamina used on the necromancer and well, she took even more from that Flash Lord or whatever his name was. She's got full mana now. I'm not sure if it's taking his mana away or his hit points away and converting it into mana, but either way, she's getting mana from it. Round 4 is close enough. Let's check around over here. There's a way in there. Just exploring. Okay, up. So we're close enough. All of us are pretty much close enough. What's in here? A chest! Holy water. Okay, we'll take that. That's it. Okay. That's that. Oh, we gotta leave. Eh. Oh, random battle ace. Just trying to leave the freaking room. Okay, so this way. Let's leave it. Leave it for now. It came from there, right? Okay, I got two rooms. Oh, wow. Three chests. Oh, goody goody. Let's choose this one first. Justice clothes. We will mete out swift justice with these clothes. She cannot equip them. I guess it's a run far. Oh, hold on. Ruby. If Ruby has any slots left. Forget it, Buster. I'm carrying as much as I intend to. Alright, who can I give it to? Answer, nobody. Wait a second. Just so we have room to move stuff around, because we're completely full. Let's use a starlight on Ranfar. Get his hit points up a little, I mean his magic points up a little bit more, and give us some room so we can Ranfar that thing. So, Justice Clothes. Who has it? Yeah, she wants to give it to Ranfar. Okay. Alright, his defense goes up by 6. Wisdom goes down by frickin' a lot. What's that, 17? His luck goes up by 10. He can't even move out that, you know? Can we drop it? Saint clothes? I hate to do it. But, I mean, we obviously don't need it, and we've never wanted for money in this game. Except when we're buying rings. Ranfar says, this is it! We found Althena's tears! Lucia says, this flask contains the tears of Althena. Perhaps if I use... Ranfar says, use? What purpose can tears serve that could possibly help us? Weren't you paying attention in town, Ranfar? Lucia says, you don't understand. These tears contain a small fraction of Althena's power. They undo the cleansing. But it should be enough to free this area from Zophar's control. I will try to use them to do just that. Hopefully there's enough power. Ooh. There. I sense Zophar's presence retreating from this place. But I don't know how long we will be protected. We must find Mari and get out of here immediately. Lucia, I won't forget what you've done here. I will find some way to repay you. Bet on it. But enough sappy talk. We better find Mari before Zophar's power returns. Are we on a clock here? Justice Rod. Ooh. For Ranfar and his Justice Rod. He has room now, right? No. Because he has the tears. He picked up the tears. Ah, man. Run for a little bit more magic. So where's the tears he picked up? Oh, here. Athena's holy power. Alright. Let's ruby this. Give the justice rod to Ronfar. Ronfar equip. His attack power goes up by 30. Magic endurance goes up by 10. Done. Now I hate doing this, but I'm just gonna completely drop the hammer. Alright, so that's that. That's that. Alright, what's down here? Sheen. 37. We're a little damaged, aren't we? Let's top off here. So is this... Oh. You know, I thought we weren't going to be attacked by random encounters because of... the goddess's tears. What's her name's tears? Athena's tears. I guess that's not it. What's more this way? Nothing. An angel ring. We have some of those. Oh, where are we supposed to go now? Alright. Where are we supposed to go now? Are we supposed to leave the palace? Find out where we're supposed to go. You know, I'm pretty sure there's no other way than the way we came up. And I think now that we've cleansed the temple, we can get through that door where the girl was blocking, which for some reason we kill huge monsters, but we can't move her. So I could fight my way back down. Oh, yeah, let's power up magic. I was going to use the dragonfly wings or whatever they are to take it out and go back in. And we will do that. Light litany became bright litany. I'm glad because I always forget to do this. Chance, dance, flame. Let's level up ice. Let's do health again. Okay. Flame. I never used the dance stuff. Is that... Should I really use that? The wind, I don't find that useful. Priest litany became saint litany. Well, we're done. Let's go take a look at his spells here. Bright litany steals... Oh, it's a better HP to party thing. And saint litany is goddess's assistance. which I believe heals you every turn. It's a good buff. I guess it can be called a buff. But anyway. Let's give me another slot. We have to fight our way back down. How long are we in here? Let me just check my clock. Oh, we're pretty far along. You know what? I'm going to call this an episode. I'm going to go down to the first level. If anything, if note happens, I will catch it on screen. I'll be recording, but I won't upload unless something interesting happens. So thanks for watching. See you next time. And a bang, bang, boogie. And don't stop the boogie.